baila porque quiero olvidar. Ponle reggaetón pa' que la vea sudar. So I made a promise that we will be listening together to 100 años of Abel Pintos. So listen well, guys. The song speaks of the love that endures even with the passage of time, and that in the darkest moments becomes stronger. Bienvenido al mundo de Abel. Abel te hace llorar, enamorarte, reír, bailar, emocionarte. Mil y una faceta diferente. Tienes que reaccionar a todo eso. Wow, there's a lot coming, guys, of Abel Pintos here on the channel. I cannot thank you enough for all the comments I've seen regarding Abel Pintos. Argentina has so much talent, I cannot believe it. It's crazy. So we know it's a love song, it's gonna be a beautiful song, that's one thing for sure. So it's an official video, so no live video. Guys, we are fucking ready. Yes, of course we are. Let's go, let's hit it. Abel, man. Is destroyed. The legend, the one and only, there he is, the one and only.
Ahora, y es 100 años más, las cosas van a ser igual.
Las cosas van a ser igual. Quiero el mismo que ayer, okay.
No van a entender, no habitan mi piel, no saben que por ti doy todo, que en tus brazos encuentro mi hogar. Ahora que llegamos hasta aquí a través de tanta historia. Como testigo.
Help me, how can I put this into words? Okay, there are some lines in the lyrics that I just love, guys. No entienden, no habitan mi piel. No saben que por ti doy todo. Que en tus brazos encuentro mi hogar. Ahora y en 100 años más. And when he says like, ahora que llegamos hasta aquí a través de tanta historia, ahora abrazando tu dolor, resistiendo aquí contigo. What is this? Before I started the video, I had so much energy and now I feel this calmness. It's not that he took my energy. It's just like I need to absorb what I just saw and find it a place in my head because that's what it is. It's this energy, man. Argentina, do you even realize how much talent you guys have over there and that the whole world doesn't even know about it? I mean, I'm into Latin music, but I didn't know you had so many great artists. It's crazy. Is this music also something that still appeals to younger people in Argentina? And I like when some of you guys post this comment like, hola Julián, me encantan tus reacciones, eres más argentino que muchos en Argentina. Why would that be, guys? Tell me, why would that be? Is it because I'm more involved with the whole music culture there? I don't know, man. I'm gonna go to Argentina next year. I'm gonna make vlogs, bro. I have to do this because that country, your country probably, is one of my priorities now to visit. So guys, that was it, an emotional roller coaster. 100 años, 100 years. This could be a song to dedicate to someone if you share the same message that Abel Pintos expresses here, of course, and that again shares the strong emotion that love has. Already a million songs has been written about love, and still such a song like this feels close to my heart and brings up emotions and memories. I started to shed a small tear in the beginning even, so bro, man, thank you again for the recommendations, and we will see you in another video, guys. Bye bye, ciao.